just want to give a quick overview of doing arithmetic when you're working in other number bases. So let's start with addition here. So if I'm trying to do this addition problem, what you do is you add a single column at a time. So here you would take 7 plus 6, which gives you 13. Now, since we're in base 9, we need to rewrite that into a base 9 numeral. So 13 is 1, 9, and 4, 1, so 1, 4, base 9. And then you just need to put that numeral back into the addition problem like you normally would. So the 4 here goes under the 1's place, or where we just added, and then we'd carry the 1. For subtraction, whenever you need to borrow, you borrow 1, just like normal. So here I borrowed a 1 from this 5 to make it a 4. Then you want to add the base to the place you are borrowing 2. So I was borrowing 2 to the 2's place. I'm in base 9, so 9 plus 2 is 11. So I put my 11 there. And once you're done borrowing, you can just subtract as usual. 11 minus 6 is 5, 4 minus 1 is 3. So there's subtraction. For multiplication, again, multiply single digits at a time, just like you normally would. 7 times 6 is 42. Rewrite your answer in the base you're working in. In base 9, 42 is 4, 6, base 9, because that's 4 9s for 36 and 6 more. And then put your numeral into the problem and keep going like you normally would. You would bring the 6 down, you would carry the 4, and then continue with 6 times 3 plus 4. Division's a little trickier, but if I have a multiplication table, what you do is look across the row for the divisor, so I'm dividing by 3, and I look until I find the number just smaller than the one I want. So here I have 1, 3, so looking across I see 1, 2 is the last number smaller than the dividend, because 2, 1 is too big. Then, from that spot, I look up to the top, so 2 is what would give me that. And then I place the 2 in my answer here, my quotient, and then multiply the 2 times 3, which would give me 2 times 3 is 1, 0, write that, or sorry, 2 times 3 is 1, 2, write that down here and subtract. So there are just some quick tips for doing different operations in bases other than base 10.